Imagine being able to copy designs from any website, copy codes of any web element with just one click, and even convert it to different formats. Well, if you're a web designer or a web developer or anyone that's working with the web, then Div Magic might be the right tool for you, as it is for me with a web background. I know it saves me a lot of time and a lot of money. So I'm going to show you the main page of Div Magic and go over the features, and then we'll dive into a demo and then talk about the prices. So now I'm on the main page of Div Magic, and as you can see, you could style copy with one click. You could work with a Tailwind CSS, and don't worry if you don't have that, it can convert it to Tailwind CSS. It works with React JSX, and you can get the code from basically any elements of any website. You could even use your developer tool and get the codes too, and I'll show you that in a little bit. As you can see here, convert CSS to Tailwind CSS, and you could go down and do the development tool integrations, convert any component into React JSX, and then you have the Div Magic Studio integration. The first thing that you do is get started with your account and log into the studio part. And in addition to the studio part, you're going to have the web Chrome element. Okay, so now we are on the main page of Wix blog, and I'm going to show you how to copy the code from this site. So once again, I have my panel turned on so you can see that I could click around, I could copy. You see the pink highlight, that's where I'm going to copy. I just make sure I click this on. So I'm going to probably copy this whole box here. And once I click pop like that, move this out of the way. I'm going to copy the whole HTML, and I'm going to use external CSS. I have different options, whether to use JSX or different style format, whether I want to do Tailwind, inline CSS, external or local. And don't worry, the site does not have, you don't have to match with what the site used. Like if the site used traditional CSS, it can convert it to the Tailwind CSS. And here you have the media query. So I have the setting on copy mode. What copy mode is like, you could adapt it. It's not the exact copy. It simplifies it and it doesn't bring any extra code. So it's not going to look exactly the same. But if you slide this here and move it all the way to the middle, it's balanced, move it all the way to the right side, you see that you have the options of getting the exact copy of all the style, ensuring that it looks exactly the same. But for this purpose of demoing, I'm going to put it on the default and I just simply click on copy. So once it's copied, I go back into my design studio and I'm going to show you. I'm going to remove all these codes here and just put it down below the arrow. Delete that, and I'm going to control V. And wow, isn't that amazing? Look at this. It copied all the style, it copied all the images. It's so pretty looking. And I could go in here and I could look at the coding and I could change the coding in here if I didn't want something. That is just amazing how quick that does. It saves me so much time. I'm an old school designer, and back in the days, you know, if I like a site, I call it Frankenstein site, where I like this element of this site and that element of another site, and it is such a mess. I would try to go into the CSS and I would try to get the different codes of the site and then redevelop it into my own site. So I think this is just incredible how technology is so advanced and how wonderful this software is. I'm so excited about it. It makes me want to design. I also wanted to tell you that this, you could also use this with your development tool too. So I'll show you that next too. So now we're back into the Wix blog main page, and I want to show you the next feature is using the development tool. I have to put down my mic because I would need my hand to hit control to open this. I right mouse click, hit control, and then go down into inspect. And now that I'm in its inspect, I can go to the arrow here, and then you can see that you have Div Magic in the dropdown. And there is your menu again. And of course, you can once again copy from here. And as you did before, we put it into the Studio Magic. Next, I'm going to show you that it can copy the code with iframe or a form. And once again, you know the drill is to make sure that this is turned on. And I'm going to copy this. I'm going to click here. Then my pop-up menu comes up again. And this time I use a JSX. And I'm going to use Tailwind CSS and hit copy. And then pop it into my studio. And I have the other time I used the HTML, I'm going to use React and copy, Control V. And voila, there it is. So Div Magic also has a lot of good tutorial and a lot of documentations. In case you forget, you can go to the home and then get to documentation, which takes you to this page. It tells you how to get started. And it tells you, you know, the installation for Chrome, and you can install for Firefox. You go to component format. You could either do HTML, JSX, which I've shown you that. And then style, there's different styles that you can convert it to. Tailwind, inline, local, and external. It also could detect the background as well. And you see here, turn on and off. The development tool was wonderful. That's when you right mouse click and you could inspect. And there's also a copy mode, and which is the ZAC or adaptable, the media, and then of course the auto hide and pop. You also have their YouTube channel where you could watch lots of little demos, and I went through it and I found it very helpful, useful. You always could come back to my video, drop me a message and ask me a question or let me know how you like it. So let's dive into prices. Right now, there's currently an AppSumo deal for $29. Yes, $29, very reasonable, very cheap price. And that's a lifetime deal with no monthly payment. That's the price of going out to dinner or even less these days. And with all that, you get all the features included. You get available on Chrome, including these browsers like Brave and Edge, and you could use it on as many devices as you want. It's also available on Firefox too. So I think that this is like a no-brainer. I mean, you can just sign up and you also get a 2-month back guarantee. It has like 5 perfect taco in AppSumo war. That's really good. I love it very much. Like I said, I have a web background, web designing. I used to have to go, you know, view source and then look at different CSS and dissect it out. And if anyone designs, you know how messy the CSS could be. And this saves me a lot of time. I am so happy with this. And I hope you are too. So if you do use this, drop me a line below and say hi. Tell me how, you know, what you're using it for, or just say hi. Anyway, I appreciate you listening, and I hope you subscribe to help the channel grow. And also, let me know what other videos you'd like to see on here. If there's a software that you like, you want me to do a demo, put your comment below. Love to hear from you. Thank you for watching, and have a great day.